Well, we're coming back down the road we've just been up. The river's on the left now. Just beautiful. Following the river down. Just beautiful. I think I've got to turn a right here. That could be fun. This could test the old skills a bit. Yep, we did it. We did it. They're telling me I've gone the wrong way. I think it is, you know. While I'm up here, I'm going to have a look. Oh boy. That looks like we're alright. He says we can do it. It says we can do it. Oh yes. Another gate. Right, I did open and close that gate, honestly. Gravelly. Wonderful. Just wonderful. Another one you'd like here, Paul. Gates on slopes, they're the worst. See you in a minute. That gate on this hill turned out to be a bit of a challenge. Phew. Let me have a bit of an easier time now, please. Okay. Cool, no problem. Cheers, thank you. Well, ain't this fun? It's interesting. Certainly glad I'm doing it on Stand the Scram. Yeah, at least you got a fighting chance. Oh no, not again. Ah, gates. Wonderful. Just lovely. And just 15 miles from Barmouth is. Let's see over there. This is flat. See you in a jiffy. There's another one here. Oh, brother. Let's stop and have a look at that view. Oh. guys. See you in a second. In the direction of Tolsano. That's where we've been, over there. Oh, vehicle coming the other way. I think I've probably got enough room to pass. Looking promising, yeah. Diamond geezer. And go for that cattle grid. Never thought I'd want to see a cattle grid again. Oh, a beautiful view over there. And the mountains coming into view over there now. Wow! Oh boy. Oh boy. Maybe that's a view from a campsite, isn't it? Cheers, thank you. Thank you. Photograph here needed. Look at this. Look at that. Oh, you are kidding me. No, it's not kidding you. It's not kidding you, it's another gate. But what a view! What a view. What a cock. Now, just give us a break, will ya? Number gates, please. Oh. That is just out of this world. What a view. What a view. It was worth the excursion to get this view though, to be fair. We've seen some sights this weekend. I really have. Who needs hard knock paths? Wonderful. Oh God. Oh well. This is not a hill. It's thankful for small mercies. In a second. Fingers crossed we've seen the last of some gates for a while. this road here signposted Llandequin. I'm on it for 2 miles. No gates please. Another view coming into down the valley there, wonderful. certainly done a few interesting roads today so far. For a drink in a minute. Little stream down there. Beautiful. You and a couple of lambs down there. View. What a view. you carry on in there, you get to Pendant Idris and Port Merion. They're all going up there. Change batteries and have a drink. See you in a bit.